Focus, guys! Ready? Let's get him! Ready? Strike! Be gone! No escape! How's this? Be gone! No escape! Be gone! Strike! It's over! Be gone! Strike! How's this? Lion Towel! Crimson Edge! No escape! How's this? Shatterfang! Ready? No escape! It's over! Ready? No, let's get him! How's this? Nope! Crimson Edge! Burn! Rend the darkness! Rise in rage, flames! Crimson Edge! Burn! Rend the darkness! Rise in rage, flames! Shatterfang! Shatterfang! Back off! Lion Towel! Be gone! Let's get him! Yeah! Be gone! No! Let's get him! Strike! Searing Gale! Lion Towel! Evil Beak, let's get him! Evil be gone! Evil be gone! Runic Circle! Rise in rage, flames! Ha! Ready? Be gone! What a formidable opponent!
Let's begin the purification! Flame! Here goes! Flame! Blazing demons, come forth!
Flames spring forth! A storm of flames surrounds me! Blazing demon!
Bring forth Dancing Embers! Here goes! Phoenix Triad! End of the line! Crimson Flame, spring forth! Dancing Embers! This is my path! Flames of Purity! End of the line! Dance, Flame, dance! Flame, this is my path! Vermilion Rain! A storm of flames surrounds me! Crimson Flame!
Underestimate the malevolence.
I hate busy work like this.
Let me do my thing.
You'll be gone.
Brilliant heat.
This is a tough room.
We'll jail for it. We'll jail for it.
Go under.
You're gonna get fixed.
Looks like we win.
You, Rose?
Torrents of wind! Forces of nature!
I'm on top of my game! Let's make it quick!
Ready for dirty dancing?
Torrents of wind!
Forces of nature!
That ought to satisfy him!
Shall we begin?
Ready for dirty dancing? Hellgate!
Don't let him!
What a joke! What a joke!
That's the way!
Geo shot!
Kendrick Flames! Purification complete!
Saray, I'm ready!
How about that? This
torrents
is
of wind! Forces of
nature!
Yes,
I'll be your protection!
Horizon torrents!
Try this on!
Forces! You want sweet?
Steady your nerves.
Go get it! Yeah, I got ya.
Resilient aim! Oh, holy waters, heal! Our wounds!
Feeling the pump, huh, bro?
Purity heal!
This is for you,
focus
Rose.
On what? Defense!
Right.
Oh, holy walk! Waters, heal our wounds!
Quickness! Feeling the pump,
that
huh, bro?
Purity heal!
Concentrate!
Smite the malevolence!
This is... for you,
there.
Rose!
Resilient aim! Oh, holy waters, heal our
quick
wounds!
Move.
Stronger, harder,
I'll
better!
Protection!
Quickness!
Healing!
Power! Time
oh,
to get sucked
fountain.
Up!
Yeah.
Concentrate! Faster!
Give us
Stronger, harder, better!
Smite the malevolence!
Quick!
Yes. Resilient aim!
Oh, feeling the pump, huh, bro?
Concentrate!
There! Purity heal! For your protection.
This is for you, Rose.
Healing powers!
Quickness!
Oh, holy water!
There.
Heal our wounds! Purity heal!
I'm there! Get sucked up!
Offer your protection!
Concentrate!
Healing powers! Fountain.
Time to get psyched up! Concentrate!
Give us your blessing! There! Offer your protection!
Faster, stronger, harder, better!
Healing powers! There!
Quickness!
Smite the malevolence! Resilient aim!
This is for you, Rose! Concentrate!
Oh, holy waters, heal our wounds!
Let's get some speed up in here!
Purity heal!
Quickness!
Smite the malevolence!
Feeling the punch, Hondra! Concentrate!
Ha. Tiger protection. Blade!
Let's get some speed up in here!
How's this?
Healing power!
Quickness!
Oh,
here's
the last
one! Faster, stronger, harder, better!
Give it straight left!
Quickness, high strike!
Like a tiger blade! Hit! The elbow!
Fire should work!
Burn.
Just leave it to
burn
me!
Burn.
Don't get
it! Purify fire!
You're
going
to use ours for Dragonite!
Purify fire!
One shot! Burn and fire!
Crimson flame! May it burn your soul! Flaw bears!
Ready for turn to
escape! Purify fire!
Okay. Vermilion
Crescent, burn away!
Predatory flame!
Give it up already!
Vermilion Crescent!
Here's my
predatory flame!
Vermilion
Crescent, burning shard!
Colors of flame!
Let's make this quick!
Colors
of flame!
Give it up already!
Burning shard!
Tower of flame!
Vermilion Crescent, no escape!
Crimson Cross!
Let's make this quick!
Burn! No escape! Crimson Cross!
Let's make this quick!
Burn!
Burning
shards!
Dancing flames!
Crown fire!
Vermilion Crescent!
Burn away!
Dancing flames!
Crown fire!
Let's make this quick!
Swing it up!
Burn away!
Predatory flame!
Take it over!
Burning shards!
Predatory flame!
Give it up already!
Burn!
No
escape! Colors of flame! Die! Let's make this quick! Man, I'm working! Let's make this quick!
Colors of flame!
Ready? My only one shot!
You ain't feeling it!
Burn away! Predatory of flame!
Guard detect!
I'll take them all!
Man, I hate working!
Predatory of flame!
This is it!
Let's make this quick!
Burning shards! Colors of flame!
Raise my enemy!
Remain present!
Burn away!
Colors of flame! Burn!
You're facing
wall! Crimson Cross!
Vermilion Crescent!
Burn away!
I like this!
Rose, get back!
Drop them! Predatory flame!
Strike!
Wind!
Burn!
Burn away!
Wind blade!
Crimson Flames!
Crown fire!
Turn spin!
Wind!
Breakthrough!
No escape!
Strike!
Vermilion Crescent!
No escape!
Purifying flames!
Can you keep up? Come, Divine Wings!
Swarm the sky!
Silvestia!
Burn!
Burn away!
Dragon Blade!
Flame Razor Fortress!
Burn!
Wind Blade!
Purifying Flames!
Here goes!
Wind!
Burn!
Purifying Flames!
Whirlwind Slash!
Way to fight! Scorch Valley!
We're survivors, no matter the odds!
Might as well.
Shield kick! Lightning strike!
Who's ready for dirty dancing?
Hellcat!
What?
For head on!
Who's next?
Back off!
Here I can play a joke! Constrictor!
Hang on, everyone!
Purgatory! Next!
That's the way!
Torrents of wind! Forces of ready for dirty dancing!
I better get it together!
Glimmer Dragon!
Shoot! Shield!
Who's next?
Repentance!
Alright!
Rising Phoenix!
Shoot!
Not yet! I better
Here
get
I
it
go.
Together!
Pretty smooth swordplay there, Rose.
They don't call me boss for nothing!
Might as well.
Ready for dirty dancing?
Hellgate!
Focus!
Later!
That's what the Shepherd can do!
I'll try too hard. done. It's probably even edible.
get careless!
Defend!
There we go!
Yeah, I got you!
What?
Defend!
Kay.
Smite the malevolence!
There we go!
Send it, aim! Oh, holy...
Let's get some speed up in here!
Give us your blessing!
Quickness!
There we go!
Smite the malevolence!
Split
Resilient
up!
Aim.
Okay!
Defend!
I got it!
Heal our wounds!
There we go!
Smite the malevolence!
Resilient aim!
Yes!
Oh, holy waters, heal our wounds!
Ready for
Purity.
Turn!
There we go!
Gale Force! Windlands! Gale Force!
Oh, holy waters!
Windlands! Gale Force! Gale Force! Windlands!
There we go!
Gale Force! Windlands! Gale Force!
Oh, holy fountain!
Windlands! Gale Force! Torrents of wind! Forces of nature!
There we go!
Magius!
Oh, holy fountain!
Give it up! Up already!
There we go!
Give us your blessing!
There!
Use this!
Attack!
Okay.
Solid thrust!
You're gonna get picked!
Much more to fire! Take out Sirius from his arch to kill
you! Kill my flames!
Pass for you!
Break through! Scorch down! Kill my flames!
This is bad! Magnetic field!
Rain of fire! No escape! Kill my flames!
More to fire!
Crimson flame! May it burn your soul! Throw theirs!
Burning
Shards! Predatory Flame!
Here I go!
Shards! Burning Shards! Predatory Flame!
What?
You're gonna get fixed! This is
bad! Stay here!
Ignite Flames!
Vermilion Crescent!
Burning Shards!
Dancing Flames!
Crown Fire!
Vermilion Crescent!
Burning Shards!
Tower of Flame!
What's up? No!
Vermilion Crescent!
This is bad!
Pillars of Flame!
Give it up already!
Vermilion Crescent! Burn away!
Crimson
Cross! Vermilion Crescent!
Trap them!
Kill my flames!
Man, I hate working!
Vermilion Crescent!
Burning Shards!
Pillars of Flame!
Give it up already!
Burn!
Burn away!
Pillars of Flame!
Burn!
Burn! Trap them!
Give it up already!
Ignite flames!
Take it over!
Rain of Fire! Smoke down! Kill my flames!
Give it up
burn.
Already!
Burn! Burn away!
Take it over!
I only need one
Give
shot!
Give it up already!
Burn!
Burning Shards!
Give
I'll strike you down!
Make it over!
Let's get him!
Give it up already!
Now! Vermilion Crescent!
Burning Charge!
Keep going, Flames!
Man, I hate working!
Vermilion Crescent!
No escape!
Predatory Blade! Vermilion Crescent!
Squash!
Power of Flame!
Lightning Strike!
Vermilion Crescent!
You may feel it, Flight!
Predatory Flame!
Charge again!
Blood Moon!
Ready?
You may feel it, Flight Numbers!
Blood Moon!
Guard to catch!
Squash down!
Predatory Flame! Dancing Flames!
Crown Fire!
Ready? Don't blink, or you'll miss it! I'll pick them all along! Ready? Crown of Torment!
Vermilion Crescent, turn
away!
Appear, Flames!
Calamity Flare! This time, we're survivors, no matter the odds!
Thank you. Do you have proof of anything like that? Meow. Look what the cat's dragged in. This is Sir Zenris's pipe. A friend of his is a friend of ours. We welcome you to Cat's Corner.
I don't feel Gramps' domain anymore.
That's because we've left the forest. Our adventure officially starts here.
First off, we need to find Alicia and let her know she's being targeted. And then, we'll take down that fox guy!
It's best we avoid confrontation with Hellions as much as possible.
But...
I want to avenge Mason just as much as you do. But we're just a Seraph and a human, neither of us with any power to purify malevolence. Never mind defeating him. Whether we could even drive him off by ourselves is iffy.
And we can't rely on Gramps' assistance anymore. You're right, Mikleo. Look, Mikleo! That butterfly!
I'm guessing a type of Parnassius, though I don't know the exact species.
I've never seen one like this!
Of course. In the land below, there are tons of different types of plants and animals. Way more than Alicia.
A whole world filled with things I don't know about? That sounds intense! Lee awesome!
Don't forget, it also means more Hellions.
Oh, right. Hellions. Gramps said that once malevolence takes hold, anything could turn into a Hellion. So even this butterfly?
If malevolence settles in, probably.
Gives me shivers just thinking about it.
Sounds about right. Let's all be careful.
So this is the true face of the Lord of Calamity? For real?
I don't know. He just looked like a big lion-headed Hellion to us. But Lila said that the Earth in Historia would be the guidepost to lead us to the Lord of Calamity.
And the human mentioned there was Heldolf. It would make sense that they're one and the same.
Huh. Yeah, I can see that. Makes him look like a pretty distinguished gentleman, actually.
Yeah. He looks maybe the same age as our dads, don't you think?
Or at least, that's how old he was 20-ish years ago.
Looks like he was the first captain of the Knights.
To hang his portrait like this, he must command a lot of respect from Sergei and the rest of the Knights.
Saray?
I'm okay. It just sank in for me. The Lord of Calamity isn't some faceless monster. He's a human being. Just like me. Is this some kind of seed, maybe?
It sure looks curious. Have you ever seen anything like it?
Not that I can think of. We see lots of exotic merchandise, but nothing like this.
Could it be that it washed up here from across the sea?
Across the sea?
A far-off land with weird alien trees dropping weird alien seeds left and right? Must be cool to have an imagination like yours.
The world can be stranger and more wonderful than you think. Just look at this mystery seed. Heck, just look where we're standing. Isn't it weird? Isn't it awesome?
You've got a point. I happily yield.
A land beyond the sea, huh? I like the sound of that.
Yeah. I'd like to make it there. Someday.
Odd. This area isn't supposed to have any wild horses.
It's not?
Yeah. The sparrow feathers pass through here all the time, but I've never seen any before.
Couldn't they be former war horses?
Oh, there you go. That explains it. They must have gotten separated. Stupid armies, clean up after yourselves at least.
I wonder which country's horses they are. Who knows? Might be both.
Making their peace as fellow strays?
Would that surprise you? It's not like the horses have any reason to fight. Just like people, horses too run from the terrors of war. Technically, they gallop.
Are they okay to live like that?
Why not? The malevolence of the battlefield is long gone. The main danger is past.
The main danger, you mean?
No. No, I do not.
You really like sweets, don't you?
Sure do. They're tasty and easy to eat. And also?
Also?
Huh. Just shut up and go eat already.
Thanks!
Thanks.
And also because they're a souvenir that he would always bring for me.
That makes 36 anomalous orbs total.
Oh yeah, about the orbs. They've been around for a while, and there are quite a few interesting stories behind them.
I've heard before that they're condensed balls of malevolence which form after they consume Hellions.
So it's quite possible that some notorious figures in history could have been under their influence, huh?
You mean they have the power to change people's personalities and turn them into Hellions?
Guess the humans got caught up in it without even knowing it, since they don't have the resonance to see the malevolence.
And if a Hellion gets possession of one, more malevolence gets fed into it until they turn into mutant Hellions.
Why would anyone even make something like this?
If you can't purify them, it'd be one way of reducing the number of Hellions out there. I mean, humans don't even possess the power of purification anyways.
And back in those days, there were more resonant humans that could see the Seraphim in Hellions, too.
So you're saying it's a measure humans took to protect their kind from Hellions?
It's just a temporary solution used to defer an outcome that is inevitable. That's just human nature, I guess. Always thinking about today, as if tomorrow will never come.
I guess I shouldn't have jumped to conclusions without knowing more about the situation. I shall live for tomorrow!
Just as long as you keep to your word.
I just heard some kind of loud bang. What the heck is Rose doing?
She's baking.
Are you okay? What happened?
It's okay, I'm fine. It's just that I've messed up a bit on making these butter cookies.
Looks to me like something was probably wrong with this picture from the get-go. There are some things you're not really supposed to use in cooking. Like, oh, I don't know, an abacus or a dagger.
But I mean, you can use them to mix things together, roll out and cut the dough, all sorts of stuff.
How do you even come up with ways to use those things?
What do you mean? They're super useful. It's what I've always used to make stuff. I just messed up a little bit this time, that's all.
So, I hear she just kind of messed up this time?
Don't ask me.
Alright, let me put it this way. What are you going to do about it?
Don't ask.
The Altar of the Sacred Blade. So this is where shepherds in the past made their pacts?
Yes, though this occurred long, long ago.
Is the symbol of the shepherd a sword?
No. Why do you think so?
I saw a mural once depicting the ancient hero raising up a sword in the ruins in Elysia. And heck, you were lurking in the sword this whole time, waiting for the shepherd.
Well, not all shepherds wielded a sword in battle. The shepherd's sword is like a manifestation of the people's hopes to cut through calamity and malevolence and open a path to a brighter future.
A symbol of hope. And this sword...
Your sword does look a bit strange.
It's probably a ceremonial sword. I found it in the ruins.
So that's why there isn't a blade.
It's just for self-defense. It's useful for, like, training with Miglia.
I see. A sword that does not cause unnecessary pain.
Though I don't know how easy it'll be to cut a path to the future with this.
Saray, this sword is merely a representation. What you do with it, what you slay with it, to understand the truth behind it all, is the key.
Got it. I'll search for the answer.
Incredible. I suppose even a raging river is no trouble for a shepherd.
But you should still avoid using your powers in front of other people.
Yeah, you're probably right.
She is. If Earth Dwellers are there to freak out every time like this one does, I may slip my wrists.
Seraph Edna, I deeply regret my transgression.
Yeah, you ought to. And we're already on a first-name basis even though we just met? You're awfully rude, you know that?
Please forgive me.
If you're sorry, then do the Norman Carena as penance.
What now?
You don't know it? How disrespectful.
Please forgive me.
If you're sorry, then do the Norman Carena as penance.
Edna, don't infinite loop the Squire. Lila, you understand that Edna is toying with Alicia, don't you? Do something!
Sorry, I just thought maybe if they had a chance to talk together, they might, you know, become friends.
Alicia, this is just how Edna is. You can't take anything she says seriously.
Spoken like a true Meebo.
What's a Meebo?
You don't know? Then do the...
Okay, enough.
So this is Marland.
It is a city rich in history, is it not? I believe even the Celestial Record mentioned it.
Yeah, I always wanted to visit Marland, the city of knowledge nestled amongst the holy trees. Their shining branches are as a beacon unto the fruit of knowledge and the flower of aesthetics.
There walks this continent no true scholar, no true artist who did not once frolic in its sylvan depths.
Well, the fruit looks pretty rotten right now, if you ask me.
Pretty sure no one did.
Even so, she's right.
Maybe so. But flowers will always bloom again in springtime, and bear their fruit in autumn.
Indeed, the cycle will never end so long as there remains passion for knowledge and beauty. Right?
Very true. History has proven as such.
I think you have flowers in your head or something.
Don't you like flowers, Edna?
I mean, they're fine. The pretty ones, at least.
Want something?
Hey, you.
My name is Rose.
I know.
Then call me by my name.
Hey, Rose.
That's better. What do you want?
Quit doing stuff like that.
Stuff like what?
Riding on the shepherd's back like that.
Huh? Did you see that?
By chance.
Gah, that's why Seraphim freaked me out sometimes.
It's careless to entrust your body to someone like that.
But that was part of the plan, to catch them off guard and then mow them down!
That's not something an adolescent girl should do.
Mowing people down?
Riding around on someone's back.
There's something wrong with a girl being carried on someone's back?
It's careless of you!
I told you it was part of the plan!
I give up.
I don't get it.
Hey, Alicia?
Sorry, I didn't know you were getting changed!
It's okay. I was just grooming my armor a bit.
Still, it was pretty brazen of me to just enter a girl's room like that.
Then allow me to invite you into my room officially. Come in, Sarai.
If you insist.
Was there something you wanted?
Oh, I was wondering if you're okay with the pace of the battle. Let me know if you feel overwhelmed.
I'm fine. My lance and armor are as good as ever.
I've been wanting to ask you, actually. Your armor is pretty special, right?
You mean the transparent parts, right? This armor has been passed down through the Difda family for generations. I'm farthest from the lineage, but there's an ancestor of mine who was renowned for his courage and bravery. It was said he defeated a monster which turned anything it saw into black crystal.
Black crystal? Wait, does that mean?
Yes. It's said this is the armor he wore. It is part of an old legend after all, so only some parts of it remain. Do you want to see it?
Sure. It's a lot clearer than I thought it'd be. I had no idea.
Alicia, your meal is... Oh, my. Sorry to interrupt you two.
Lila, it's not what you think.
Yeah. Guess you really should knock before entering someone's room.
That's a big shrimp.
A fossil, one hopes.
Holy crap! This thing was alive once?
I want to catch it and fry it.
It looks terrifying. You don't think this is a hellion?
There are fossilized hellions? No way!
It's not outside the realm of possibility.
It's not outside the realm of sashimi either.
So which side's the head?
The left?
We can't even tell where the head is? Ugh, this thing's freaktastic!
No matter. A shrimp's head and tail are equally delicious.
I can't even make sense of this thing.
Shrimp. Starts with S. Look it up.
You?
Get back, Alicia. Hey! You'll be able to handle the hellions, right? Yeah. Just take care of the rest of the flames.
Incredible.
By themselves, people are such frail things. That is why, in times of calamity, they pray for a ship to save them.
This is really it! This is our world!
The era later known as the Age of Chaos gave birth to a new shepherd. This is his story.